കോൺഗ്രസിന്റെ തെരഞ്ഞെടുപ്പ് പ്രകടനം പാർട്ടി വിലയിരുത്തണമെന്ന് സീതാറാം യെച്ചൂരി. ഹിന്ദുത്വ പാർട്ടികളെ നേരിടാൻ കോൺഗ്രസിന് കഴിയില്ലെന്ന് വ്യക്തമായെന്നും യെച്ചൂരി പറഞ്ഞു.
These state election results, by sharpening communal polarization, that was the main agenda, communal polarization, that the Prime Minister and the Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister have done during the entire election campaign. Our understanding is that this shows the continuing growth of the right-wing forces in the country. So this is again a sign that all the secular democratic forces must come together. And as the left-wing democratic forces, we have said we will take fresh initiatives to redouble our efforts to combat this Hindutva offensive and to uphold and safeguard the Indian Constitution and its foundations.